I'm lucky enough to have two of these drivers, and I'm going to use these in a GSG Audio Marty Cube build.